Right, we've landed in the chaos. This is Chiang Airport. It's that's Jamma, oh there she is. What's the temperature, Jamma?
About 90.
92 actually. Run by that thermostat over there.
Thermostat?
Thermometer, yeah.
I've forgotten how many rooms there are in the total hotel, but it's something like 3,000 or 4,000. There's a nice park area. The buildings surround a nice park area. This is the main building. This is the number one building.
There's our coaches waiting to take us off at 8:30 in the morning after doing a 36 hour door-to-door travelling. Two planes, three coaches. This is our hotel lobby. It's a very nice hotel. Just had a delicious breakfast. I've had spiced chicken, no not chicken, frog's legs. Spiced frog's legs for breakfast.
With bones.
With bones, yeah. On the bone. Yeah. Nice reception area. Hi, that's our dormer. Morning.
Morning.
That's George, how are you? That's them, yeah. This is just outside Tottenham Square. What's the salary?
免费。
To grow your herbs.
Right
in the middle of that roof over there.
Great.
That's a big teapot. It's calling his over here. Getting drowned now.
Well, here we are in the Forbidden City. Lo and behold, good job, Perry. Perry brought a map. Keep expecting people to come out and sell umbrellas, but they haven't done as yet. What do you think of it so far?
Wet.
That wet.
Come here.
No, I don't use ornaments. Just 100 or anything.
100?
Oh, thank you.
$5. No, thank you. Flog of stuff everywhere. Even when you go for dinner.
Thank you.
一下皮的吗？
It's a
sing at parties or?
This one. For two and one. Two.
Oh, not two, yeah.
Two, 350.
Okay, yeah.
350, you want to change money.
Get a few trinkets. Souvenirs, bangles and beads. There she is, making the old shoes.
Hello.
Hello. Thank you. Well, here we are at the Summer Palace. Yes, Summer Palace.
That's sense of humour.
Yes, you did. You did say the Summer Palace. Oh, they're really palace. The heavens have opened up. We're supposed to be at the
Great Wall,
but weather so bad we decided to go local instead. We're expecting to see pandas today.
Palace
out. Oh yeah, we've seen the palaces on palaces. There's a lovely display of umbrellas. Janet's got flow. You haven't swept much of that water away, love.
Summer Palace Lake.
Yes, but can you distinguish which is the lake and which isn't?
This is actually man-made lake. And the hill, the small one, and you can't really push it in where the road was at the top. That was built on the lake. The, what was dug out became...
Oh yeah, there's still pagodas up there somewhere.
They're really nice. And a foot of the hill. That is a long way, but it's blocked by the trees. Later, we were walking through the village because if you have a bus and business, it looks like a web. You know, that is a bus. Most when.
Lilies are out. That's the famous marble boat, the Emperor's marble boat. Obviously it doesn't float.
Yeah.
$1. Everything $1. Yeah, I haven't got any $1 though. Here we are in Beijing Zoo. Giant panda house.
Thank you.
Oh, I don't fancy any of the freaking belly. Hello.
Hello.
Got the Beijing bubbles. Oh, it's Chinese food. Oh, not again.
鱼啊，这是那边的restaurant是吧？鱼，这个钓鱼要不要钱啊？要钱的。刚才我那忘了，钓鱼肯定吃要不要，钓不住十块钱，钓住了嘛是那也几块，那也几块，对。这是一个个的，他们这个。
Conditions are good for us tomorrow, but we must go tomorrow anyway. We should get back tomorrow from all our travelling. We should be back to the hotel about 5:30 p.m. I will tell you then. I will tell you before the time for dinner, and then tomorrow evening. This is just something for you to bear in mind. Tomorrow evening you will need to pack your whole baggage, and you will need to have those bags outside your room at 10 p.m.
I just took a little snap of it.
And Summer Palace. Yeah.
And the Summer Palace. This is a ticket for the memorabilia.
You don't want it?
I do. Oh, yes, I do.
Yeah, that's only about a quarter of the hotel as well. Oh, we're very far away.
It's right in behind.
Oh, he's got a bad player. Must have found something here. It's all good gear.
T-shirts.
Oh, getting a bit giddy at the shoe sale. All having an image. In the Beijing Harbin X style. What's it called, the shop, anyway?
Hey?
What's it called? I know it's like Harbin X, but... like kimonos. They know what kimono means, don't they? So they'll be able to tell me where they are. Well, it's... what time is it? It's 6:45. Building workers have just finished. And they're giving them little tinfoil wrap-ups at food. It's probably what's left over from us. Washing up, add that off. Phase 4. Here we have a Peking duck in Peking. He's dishing it out for the banquet. Janet's eating everything already.
Janet's full.
Here we are in the cultural city of Beijing. And where are we tonight, Janet?
TFGI Friday.
TFGI Friday, yeah. Oh, yeah. And it's exactly the same as it is in Leeds.
But well, we wouldn't know that, would we?
Oh, well, nah. It's a franchise, isn't it? Exactly the same. But I'll tell you what, you get a really big gin.
Hello. Actually, that's the middle color. That's the ground stones. And the workers use a special eye drops, observe the color into it, and put it into the compartment formed by the brown strips. Speaking of the design on the after 20 minutes wearing.
Here we have the final products. It's not a bad vase, look at that. It's all over me. Mind you, it's just a few bob, how much is it? Yeah, that'll take some working out. About 5,000 quid.
Right,
exclusive to Beijing, made here for hundreds of years. There's one of our Aiden's carpets. Very intricate pattern.
The founder of Dynasty, he established the big empire in 1368.
No worries, and longevity, that's all me, and the tail. to the Emperor's Walk. To the Ming tomb. All right, love. 3 pints of lager. Three pints of lager and a pocket of crisps then. Look at this one then, Lee.
It's a wonder they don't ask him to be on it. He's been on loads of people's photographs. Mind you, that was before he got the hat.
Into the tomb of the Mings.
Marble 不痛不痒。哎，送我送我就回家吃饭去了。
我们没钱。
Policeman's queue. Please take care of your own property.
I feel like the idea of the silk here.
It's all down the same way,
isn't
it? Scream!
That's where we're walking up to. When did they start building it?
1770 BC.
And it ain't finished yet.
770 BC.
770.
7,000 meters or 7 kilometers.
Follow the yellow brick road. I think I want a bit clearer. It's a bit foggy. Writing's on the wall.
We're in three now.
Oh. A bit of flatland.
Oh, he's breathing.
That's steep, isn't it?
That's really steep. One in one.
Well, I got it coming, yeah.
It lashed its tail right over me.
Oh, did it? How's that worker general's at? Must be factory out in this one. Factory out in, isn't it?
Loads had already gone in.
Thought we were a big group.
Had a block old factory. These lot will be making all them hot stuff for £1 shop. Hello. I climbed the Great Wall. I did as well. Have you got a little suit?
Yeah, do you want to see my little suit? My dressing up trolley.
Oh, very nice.
Two piece
set, very nice. I like coffee in this coffee house here. We have a world fashion show. Dining area called?
This is the Korean
dining area. There's about 8 dining areas in this hotel. Absolutely massive. Right, and to the bank. Oh, the so good. Oh, that's better. Right, no bands on. Yes, the red carpet treatment for Janet. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
Bye-bye.
We can get to
number 3.
Outdoor kebabs. Good evening. How are you doing, all right? Lovely kebabs. Yeah, that's a photograph. That's a hotel up in lights.
Stand back a bit.
Yep. Stand up. Pretty quiet then.
Yeah, about time you washed your feet. Very nice in our hotel, isn't it?
Yeah, it's not bad. This is a pleasant evening. A fine cigar.
Just, we can recommend the friendship.
I've not played yet. So there's not playing yet. Johnny Geezer. Oh, the bank's down there, Johnny. Yeah, I'm sure it is. I think this is part number one.
Leads to number three.
It's that big, we don't even know what part of the hotel we're in. Oh, look at this restaurant. This looks all right. Good evening. No, we're not coming in this evening, I'm just videoing for the girl.
They're already now.
Yeah, it's delicious.